Yes, sir. Ayman, is that right? The Muslim American Society, you said, has been getting a lot of attention in the national media, and there was a major expose in the Chicago Tribune, which demonstrated that it was the foremost arm of the Muslim Brotherhood in the United States. The Muslim Brotherhood, according to a document that was revealed during the Holy Land Terror Finance Trial in 2007, is dedicated, in its own words, to eliminating and destroying Western civilization from within and sabotaging its miserable house so that Allah's religion reigns victorious over other religions. Also, Mahdi Gray, the head of the Muslim American Society, has expressed his support publicly, you can find it on YouTube, for Hamas and Hezbollah, the terrorist organization. So my question to you is this. Will you here and now denounce Hamas and Hezbollah as jihad terrorist organizations and denounce Sharia and any intention to bring Islamic law to the United States in ways in which it is at variance with the United States Constitution? Yes, Robert Spencer from jihadwatch.org, that's jihadwatch.org on the net, the author of The Complete Infidel's Guide to the Quran, The Truth About Muhammad, and The Politically Incorrect Guide to Islam.
Thank you.
Yes, of course, I will answer the question. That was one of the first issues that I wanted to address. For the Muslim Brotherhood, there are three issues you raised. One is for the Muslim Brotherhood, two was for Mahdi Gray, three was for Sharia in law in United States.
Don't forget
Hamas.
Don't forget Hamas and Hezbollah.
Absolutely. That is included in Mahdi's YouTube that you are adhering to. And please bear with me. We're trying to run a dialogue.
Just answer.
For the Muslim Brotherhood, there is...
Quiet
down! I'm answering the question.
Yeah.
For the Muslim Brotherhood, there is an official press release by the Mass National Board of Trustees that explains in one page, few paragraphs, our relationship with the Muslim Brotherhood. And it states clearly that a Muslim American society is an independent organization, American organization, that has no links with the Muslim Brotherhood.
So why did the Brotherhood document say that Mas was the Brotherhood in the U.S.?
Robert, I did not finish
answering. Well, I'm just confused by
you. I will have to finish answering the question. Then you can comment on it.
He's lying.
Okay. It says that Muslim American Society is an independent American Islamic organization that aims to move people for God consciousness, liberty, and justice, and convey Islam with utmost clarity. And it says, we're not changing the history. It says, towards the beginning of the 20th century, Muslim Brotherhood evolved in many Arab countries as a grassroots Islamic movement for reform and revival. As dictatorial regimes came to power, Muslim Brotherhood became the only substantive movement that often found itself in opposition to the authoritarian regimes.
Are you selling us on the Brotherhood?
Till today. I have not finished the answer. This is our official position.
Denounce Hamas and Hezbollah and renounce any intention to bring Sharia to the
world. I have to finish answering your question. Okay? I have a very simple question. The way I want to answer them, if you don't want to answer to me, we can end the meeting. But I will have to answer the questions. Robert, I did listen to you, correct? I would appreciate it if you do the same. And let me just finish 30 seconds. I could have been finished by now. Until today, other opposition groups in Arab countries are either fairly small or entirely secular, and hence unpopular, or it's extremist, violent. These, there are many of the members of the Brotherhood who traveled to Europe and the United States early in the 60s as students. And those who had an active inclination were influenced in one another by the ideology of the Brotherhood. They participated in finding many Islamic organizations in the United States of America. Nobody is denying, Robert, this history. You know it, and I know it.
Yeah, we know it.
In 1993, the establishment of mass was a declaration. In 1993, the establishment of mass was a declaration of an American Muslim agenda, an organization that relates to the United States of America to accommodate the needs of the American Muslims to integrate Muslims into the American society.
Okay, all right.
So
all
this
right.
is the answer.
I got the floor now. You still have to answer the relationship. All the histories of the Brotherhood.
I do say, clearly.
But we need to clear your relationship with Mr.
I do say clearly.
Mr. Bray.
I do say clearly that there is no relationship as we stand today between mass, the Muslim American Society, and any foreign entities, including Muslim Brotherhood, and this is my answer to your question. Number two, for Mahdi Bray,
yeah.
I have to say this, the videotape that you are referring to on YouTube, that was most likely was Alamudi, right? Was Alamudi. Was it Mahdi Bray? Was Alamudi, yeah. Correct? That you're referring to.
Mahdi Bray was standing right next to him.
Mahdi
He's
Bray
very
was...
clearly expressing his sense, raising his arms, pumping his fists.
Muslim American society denounced a such video. Mahdi Bray back then, that video was 2002. What, 2000? Correct? According to the correct, Robert? 2000. Mahdi Bray.
They were simple yes or no questions,
yeah,
really.
I'm asking you. We denounced what Abdurrahman al-Amoudi said in that video in the presence of Mahdi Bray.
So you denounce Hamas and Hezbollah as terrorist organizations right here?
I do. Let me finish the first question and answer this. Robert, I am not going to be intimidated. You will not manage to intimidate me.
We have to move this on.
So let me finish.
No, God. Do you have a relationship with Mr. Bray?
Mr. Bray is the executive director of the
Convent. We're trying to hear what he's saying. Please sit down. Do you?
Let me.
Are you against terrorism in the United States?
That's the question.
Are you able to answer these questions?
Of course. Okay.
Denounce Hezbollah.
Mr. Bray back then in 2000 was not a staff of the Convent.
Mahdi
was hired by mass in 2002, and since then there is a clear policy in the organization that has been given to all the staff and all the members that mass denounces any form of terror.
Hamas and Hezbollah, please.
And Hamas is moving to Hamas and Hezbollah. We denounce suicide bombing. Mass, the Muslim American Society, denounce. But let me, because I'm going to ask you a question, Robert, as well. Mass denounces any act of terror in the United States, and outside of the United States, whether it's done by individuals, or groups, or governments, and states as well. So that's my question. And I answer